for him when we can tank. I expected that. Okay, so he's... What the fuck am I... I am in your fucking... Alright. Hopefully they won't fuck us. Suddenly, hello Russians. Yeah, that's gonna be a freaking... like, annihilation. Sorry, Hitler, but... I don't think you're gonna have a chance. Huh, have they thought that they won't be able to... Because that paints an extremely interesting picture. I think Germany backed off. Right, we need that war support. And how to get it? Wait, someone is bombing us? I'm seeing only green. Well, seems like Germany decided to back off. Which means the Russia is Soviet Union is going the fuck away.
Fuck up!
Germany wins that. It's going to be interesting. Japan is also like slowly grinding them down. Come on, Germany, I've really upped the ante. Oh no, wait, I didn't. I only gave them elite, I didn't make them like even. I didn't boost them up even more. UK is getting oof. Kind of wrecked, I'm not gonna lie. Stability is not good. Honestly, the only the way I see it, if allies get thrown from the Europe, Reich can attack me, but in the meanwhile I'm gonna continue doing the how many casualties they are taking. There's nothing I can do, actually. Thank you. Oh well, I'm gonna get widespread strikes because, well, I didn't have much luck. Oh, actually that worked. Bloody fucking brilliant. Still my stability sucks, but oh well. It all. Yep, they are breaking. To do. Start getting. I might as well go for that. Thank you. to decrypt some shit. Should I be staging coup? Because I am not entirely sure. They gonna come right straight out of the fuck. I mean, they could do it. It is 1940, and I'm getting way behind on some aspects. But what can you do, really? Construction. Thank you. I'm still having way too much of that stuff. But actually, I am producing the fighter. Huh. I'm waiting happily for Germany to pull the trigger. I'm gonna pause recording for a moment and then continue.